I've been going to Labour Party meetings for over 50 years. I've gone to trade union meetings, I've gone to meetings of left groups and campaigns. I have never in that whole time heard a single anti-Semitic word or racist word. Now, I'm not saying it certainly exists in society.
We interviewed the Labour MP, Ruth Smead, who said she had really come up against anti-Semitism.
Yes. Well, it's funny these stories suddenly appeared when Jeremy Corbyn became leader, isn't it? I mean, presumably it's gone on for decades. I wonder why it suddenly appeared now.
They would explain and say that perhaps Jeremy Corbyn has allowed the oxygen for those sort of views to be. Yes, you're right, they were already
I think that's absolute mischief.
Why do you think the accusations about anti-Semitism have actually risen so much?
Because I think their aim is to destabilise Jeremy's leadership.
This is
what it's about.
Labour MPs within the party are trying to destabilise them, and they are to some extent confecting these stories.
I'm saying that this story is, there is no validity to it. In my experience, no validity whatsoever, and I think you'd have to provide better evidence than has been provided so far.
Right. I mean, there was a fringe meeting yesterday that we talked about at the beginning of the show where there was a discussion about the Holocaust, did it happen or didn't it? Is that the sort of discussion?
I don't think there was a discussion about the Holocaust.
It was reported on the very fringe. But would you say that was unacceptable?
I think history is for us all to discuss, wouldn't you?
Say that again, sorry, I missed
history
that.
History is for all of us to discuss. Even what all history is our common heritage to discuss and analyse. The founding of the State of Israel, for example, based on ethnic cleansing, is there for us all to discuss. The role of Israel now is there for us to discuss. So don't try to subvert that by false stories of anti-Semitism.
Why a rule change needed then to stop discrimination?
I'm not sure it is.
Okay.